I chose to do general practice for the variety it offers, so no one day is the same. You know, you could start your day looking after a lady through her pregnancy, and then you might have a mental health consultation and a lot of chronic disease. But I think it's also the specialty that you get to build quite a relationship with your patients, which is unique to general practice compared to other specialties.